Oh no. Not doing it on camera.
Turn
it out. No. You've got chocolate on your teeth.
So what a chance do you think you're getting your phone today, Christine?
Oh, negative 1,000. I'm not getting it today.
Oh, well.
Because some people do not put me on a high priority list. My birthday present, I guess we can wait till next year to get it.
So what's the advantage of a razor? I've never seen a razor.
Well,
is it because
really
they're real thin?
It's really small.
We're in shape.
What? So that's the tip.
Razor.
It's a phone.
That's the name of a phone. It's a razor. It's like this thin.
Yeah.
And like mine's real thick like this. This is real thin.
Yeah. It's like that thick. It's okay because I'm not getting it today anyways.
I'm glad you resolved yourself for that.
Whatever. He's like afterwards. He knows I have to work tonight.
What time do you get off work?
I don't know. But I have to work at...
Oh, I thought you told him no today.
Oh, they tried to get me a bartend earlier. Like,
and work like a double?
No. Because it's easy to get something like the most incompetent person can do cover.
Yeah.
But they tried to get me into bartends. And I'm like, no.
Wow. So why don't you tell us what kind of work you're in now?
Like I said, I'm a bartender.
And what's the name of the establishment?
The sports bar at Baby Dolls.
And Baby Dolls is what kind of an entertainment?
It's more adult, more mature.
Meaning?
A bikini bar.
Meaning? We don't know what that is up north.
Meaning there's some girls dancing on poles, but they're wearing a bikini.
And guys come up and they, what, tip them, put
dollars in their bikini, like just like...
Like what?
A strip club.
So this is a strip club or
no?
It's not a strip club.
No, there's absolutely no nudity.
So...
Every single person has a bikini on.
But they're dancing on a pole.
Yeah.
Oh.
Because most of them were strippers someplace else.
But this really, you're not calling this technically a strip club.
It's not, because there is no removal of clothing. We do not, we're not licensed to have any nudity.
I like how you're saying we're. We are. So your job, what, is to do what?
Oh, I bartend at the sports bar, like...
Well, no, I walked in that. You're not in the sports bar.
I wasn't bartending. My technical job...
Is what?
Is bartending at the sports bar.
Ah, because when me and Dee were there, you...
I was taking cover because they needed someone there. Usually a waitress will do that.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know why they need a full-time person there.
I mean, well, whatever, I get paid every hour.
And you make good tips?
I make amazing tips. I probably get better tips than some of the dancers.
So you're looking for another job?
No, because I'm
I thought you were looking for another job.
I'm going to Tallahassee in a month, so what's the point?
You're going back to school in a month?
Yeah.
Oh, you're taking summer class?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. So what do you think of your granddaughter working in a bikini bar?
It's what she wants.
That's a pretty shady
place. It's not exactly what I want, it's what I've gotten. Beggars can't be choosers. I needed a job and...
So what drew you to that? I mean, did you answer an ad?
Yeah. I mean, it was a little deceiving, the ad. It said, neighborhood sports bar looking for bartenders. I went, that's what I got.
But you still took the job.
Yeah,
after you knew what it was.
I made good money. I can't complain. This is the band I'm going to see on Friday.
This is Jimmy Eat World?
Jack's Mannequin?
Never heard of it.
It's a lead singer, something corporate, is his side band. It's like how white you are. It doesn't even look like we're related. I'm a different race.
Oh, maybe you're Puerto Rican.
Maybe I'm Puerto Rican, exactly.
Mexican?
No, I'm not Mexican.
Why are you hiding from the camera?